the city of Accra. Nearly 21 years have I ridden with Saladin. When word of the Saracen victory at Jerusalem reached Europe, another crusade was launched. The kings of the three most powerful nations in Europe, England, France, and the Holy Roman Empire, embarked for the Holy Land with thousands of troops. Saladin knows that his most dangerous opponent is Richard the Lionheart of England, a brilliant tactician who learned the art of war fighting against his own father. He builds colossal fortresses and always fights in the front lines, the ideal of a heroic warrior. Richard's army has come ashore near Accra. Much of Saladin's army is trapped in the city, while two monstrous English trebuchets pound at Accra's walls. If Richard can defeat our army here, he can walk into Jerusalem unopposed. Saladin knows that this is the climax of his jihad. All of the Crusader states have fallen. If the Saracens can hold Accra, then the Europeans will be forced to return home. If Accra falls, then the centuries-long nightmare of eternal war, raid and counter-raid, begin again. All of Saladin's victories will be for nothing.
Let us show the infidel dogs of the West a sight the likes of which no son of Europe has ever seen.
We should kill.
Amron. Bene Aton.
Mustahid. Bene Aton. Bene Aton. بناء مستعد بناء
مستعدة عاملة منجا
عامل منجا
Thank you.
بناء.
نعم. بناءة.
أمر. بناء.
مستعد سأفعل أمر حسن مستعد نعم نعم أمر حسن مستعد هجوم نعم مستعد نعم أمر نعم نعم مستعد الهجوم
Ship sighted! Templars preparing to attack! Soldiers heading for our wall.
Mossad. Hassan.
سأفعل
أمرك حسن
أهلا ألو
What's سأفعل.
Saladin, Shao Persia is sending reinforcements by transport.
Mossad, help the girl!
Genoese warship sighted!
أمر هجوم
مستعدة.
Frankish soldiers heading for our walls. Excited! Frankish soldiers heading for our walls!
لم يأتوا.
مستعد. بناء.
Soldiers heading for our walls!
Al-Hujum! Naam, Hassan. Naam, Sa'afal.
Musta'id. Banna'u.
مرممة.
نعم. أمر حسن. سعد حسن. مستعد. نعم. 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 الهجوم. هجوم. نعم. الهجوم. الهجوم. هجوم. نعم. الهجوم. هجوم. الهجوم. حسن. نعم. هجوم. هجوم. حسن. نعم. حسن. نعم. حسن. Now, Hassan. Saf Hassan. Now. الهجوم
نعم أمرون. نعم أمرون. مستعدة نعم. مستعدة بناءة
أمرون هجوم
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 امر مستعد نعم هجوم نعم مستعد الهجوم
Thank you.
Heading for our wolves!
مستعد.
نعم.
حطاب.
مستعدة. بناءة.
نعم سأفعل. حسنا. أمرك. نعم حسنا. مستعد سأفعل. نعم حسنا. مستعد سأفعل.
أمر.
أمر. مستعدة. بناءة.
نعم الهجوم. مستعد. نعم سأفعل. أمر حسنا. نعم نعم حسنا.
Joe! أمرك. نعم. نعم. هجوم. مستعد. الهجوم.
أمرك. سأفعل. حسن. هجوم.
سأفعل. الهجوم.
القتال.
مستعد. نعم.
حسنا حسنا سأفعل. نعم
مستعد. نعم هجوم الحكال.
أمر
سأفعل.
Excited!
نعم. أمر حسن، سأفعل. مستعد، نعم. نعم. حسنا. نعم. أمر القتال. هجوم.
مستعد، سأفعل.
نعم. سأفعل حسنا سأفعل نعم نعم الهجوم أمر حسنا سأفعل مستعد القتال
Excited!
حسن أمرك نعم مستعد أفعل حسن نعم القتال
بناءة.
مستعد.
Genoese warship sighted!
Hassan.
Amron? Naam. Sahih.
Amron? Mustaddaton. Banaton.
Start.
نعم.
Year of my freedom. The fighting is over. The fire has gone out of Richard's lust for conquest. The two respected adversaries have begun to speak, finally, of peace. War is not gentle with men's health. Richard fell ill with a fever. Because he respected his enemy, Saladin sent Richard fruit and mountain snow to comfort him. Soon enough, Richard boarded a ship headed back to England. The Third Crusade is over. The final treaty was signed on September the 2nd, 1192. By its terms, Jerusalem remains in Saracen hands, but Christian pilgrims are to be allowed to visit all the holy places freely and safely. It seems a fitting compromise to a war that has been fought over religion and land. The war is over. But I do not think I shall ever set foot in Normandy again. I want to see the steel foundries in Damascus and the gardens of the Caliph in Baghdad. I've never seen the mighty Crac de Chevalier, now fallen fortress of the Knights Hospitaller. The Holy Land has many wondrous sights, and I can spend a lifetime here. It is peace in the Holy Land, for the moment. Sadly, in a land so small, home to so many different cultures, the birthplace of three of the world's great religions. I suspect that blood may one day stain the sand again.